Hey YouTube, I'm here working on this Subaru motor. It needs a head gasket. Insert your joke here. But something I hate about this engine stand, this is the cheapie from Harbor Freight, is this pole right here, because you can't actually put an oil pan there. It'll just tilt over. So what you need to do, just take an old milk crate. And there you go. It shifted a little, but I can correct it. Hope this helps.